sing this song this morning. Isn't he worthy of our praise?
Thanks the world.
To join in and read that part with him. Come on, brother.
Everybody say amen when they get there.
What
psalm was it? 136th psalm.
Amen. Listen close to these words.
All right, here we go. It says, oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever.
Come on, church.
Oh, give thanks unto the God of gods, for his mercy endureth forever. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord of lords, for his mercy endureth forever. To him who alone doeth great wonders, for his mercy endureth forever. To him that by wisdom made the heavens, for his mercy endureth forever. To him that stretched out the earth above the waters, for his mercy endureth forever. The sun to rule by day, for his mercy endureth forever. To him that made, I skipped seven. To him that made the great lights, for his mercy endureth forever. The sun to rule by day, for his mercy endureth forever. The moon and stars to rule by night, for his mercy endured forever. To him that smote Egypt, their firstborn, for his mercy endured forever, and brought out Israel from among them, for his mercy endured forever. With a strong hand and with a stretched out arm, for his mercy endured forever.
Look at that.
To him that which divided the Red Sea in parts, for his mercy endured forever. And he made Israel to pass through the midst of it, for his mercy endured forever. But overthrew Pharaoh and his host in the Red Sea, for his mercy endured forever. To him which led his people through the wilderness, for his mercy endured forever. To him which smote great kings, for his mercy endured forever. And slew famous kings, for his mercy endured forever. Sihon, the king of the Amorites, for his mercy endured forever. And Og, king of Bashan, for his mercy endured forever. And gave their lands for an inheritance, for his mercy endured forever. Even a heritage unto Israel, his servant, for his mercy endured forever. I like this. Who remembered us in our lowest day, for his mercy endured forever. And hath redeemed us from our enemies, for his mercy endured forever. Who giveth food to the all flesh, for his mercy endureth forever. Oh, give thanks unto God of heaven, for his mercy endureth forever.
You know,
I'm thankful that he had remembered me in my lowest state. He remembered me, Charlie, when everybody else was going to give up and forgot about me.
Come on, Ron.
You know, that was the biggest fault they found with Jesus, the church. The church always was picking fault at Jesus because he was with publicans or with sinners and with the people of low estate.
Right.
And he told them, he said, a home does me not a position. And he came to seek and save that which was lost.
Come on, Ronnie.
And that's where he's at this morning. That's the same way he never changes.
Amen.
He's looking for you, the one that's in low estate.
Yes. Oh, yes.
The one that's brokenhearted this morning.
Come on, Ronnie.
He wants to make you whole.
Amen.
The one that's sad this morning, he wants to make you feel with joy.
Come on, Ronnie.
The one that's troubled this morning, he wants to speak peace to you.
Come on. Amen.
And that's who my Savior is. I'm thankful that he remembered me in my lowest day.